That helps me explain the problems is
fair trade. Fair trade? What?
It's farmers who work abroad to put me off.